It's in another museum from one of the owners of this ship, and he says that Captain Howard has